Hold on, I'm grabbing a beer. You guys are crazy.
And it rockets for you.
One person's gonna go out there with a shit gun, the star, fucking pull it, and just did.
Alright,
wait.
I'm gonna get my whip.
I know they have like four of them, so. Why are we going out this way?
I don't know where we are, okay?
Oh my god, dude.
They're lost in their own base, bro.
Hey, man. Do you hear how many fucking doors there are?
GG, raid's over.
We're right here too. We came out on the correct side.
Totally not fire. All right, let's go. Just gotta run with the rocket launcher.
Doesn't matter. It shows on your back anyways.
And where are we putting all the syringes?
Probably in these chests here.
Yeah, it's a little more menacing when you run with it.
Like, oh, you guys got a Starbucks? Hell yeah.
we're going. We need to go this way.
I think I'll actually do that next wipe.
Way to go, Dave. Big dumb animal.
They all look the same to me.
What, you're a follower?
Whoa, dude. Escalate, bro.
This is what we call
You like the oil drum one?
Absolutely not.
Oh, it's wicked.
So fucking ugly.
I'm gonna sit under dome as a naked with nothing but this chest plate on, and I'm just gonna start throwing low grade on the ground and go, I'm a barrel!
That's some roleplay shit right there.
People walk up to you, just what? Made it on the ground.
Gets him every time.
You got me.
Spent all that time breaking out the thatch around the shit, and this guy never came back.
So on the way back, we're gonna kill that guy through his windows, right?
Okay. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Get loaded.
We're killing everybody everywhere.
Who's having fun chopping some wood?
Me.
You guys.
I can help you chop it with my sniper.
Yeah, he just drops it off at our door.
Oh, thanks for the wood.
Bang.
Yeah.
Guys, I have one big tip for everybody tonight for this raid. It's you have to beware of the actions of your consequences.
Oh my god.
The guy's name was Minor Miscalculations.
Words of the wise man.
Yeah, that was a minor miscalculation.
22 hours. Yeah. We don't know. And he's like, that's not nice. You should beware of the actions of your consequences. So yeah. Like, oh, fuck.
I was like 3/4 of the way done picking him up when he finished that sentence.
Then, so many things wrong with rocking logic, that type of shit in Rust.
Yeah.
You guys able to grab Boda bags? Like, just pick up Pep and like, don't die, you can't do it. There's no water.
What the fuck?
I'll get you some salt water.
It's okay, I have enough salt, just bring the water.
This
yeah,
is fresh water right here.
Just put a water catcher up in the very top level up here.
Put a water catcher up.
Crafting 3 boated bags now. I'm at fresh water.
Alright, sweet.
This house is a mess!
Thanks, I'll take credit for that one.
I mean, just drink before, dirt.
I couldn't, there was no fresh water.
There's a naked over here scouting. He's over by the TCs.
Light him up.
What TCs?
Who's talking? Is it us or is it them talking?
Whoops, that's embarrassing.
I feel like it's them.
I think it's them.
Whoever saw the naked, name yourself.
Wait, what's the quote?
My name.
It's minor miscalculations.
Tell him you should be aware of the actions of his consequences.
Dude, listen. You need to be aware of the actions of your consequences.
That's epic. Right, who was it?
Minor miscalculations.
Same guy.
Can you pull out your fucking AK, dude?
He's probably gonna get pissed if they find a new server.
Okay, you got two shits figured out.
Alright,
You can hit it from here?
Heading down the coast under that tall tower right now.
Rocketeer, who's gonna be Overwatch?
We're gonna have at least
two. Yeah, but you cover left, I'll cover... you cover right, I'll cover left.
We only want one Rocketeer, because we don't want to be fucked
in. No, we can do more than one Rocketeer, dude.
Keep
two on people. We wanna go quick, we don't wanna fucking be standing here all day. We got 51 rockets.
Dan, look at the wood.
Dan, there's a bunch of wood.
Witness me!
That's beautiful.
Witness me, brothers.
Okay, I'm approaching the
base. Oh, you hear that?
Now.
Explosion.
Alright, I'm going back with Secsi.
Chocolate.
Explosion on the peninsula.
Peninsula, please.
What?
It's more of an estuary. Jump check. Is you guys coming in? Yeah.
He jumped! Get him!
is one of you shirtless?
Don't worry, I'll get him out of that bush.
Yes, I am.
Oh my god, dude.
Another guy with a bunch of fucking rockets.
Fucking showing off your pecs, dude.
I don't see him.
It's just two other guys.
We're already at the raid base.
Dude, we know you lived. You don't need to show off.
So did. Can I place high walls around our raid base on this rock?
Hey, Beth, come on in.
Sure can.
You had Secsi boy.
I'm right at the entrance of the cave.
Hey, look at that fucking airlock.
Everybody, can everybody get in the base real quick?
It's like a fucking brothel.
So much pickaxe.
You want $2?
Alright, I'm going up to the base.
Oh, he's got his furnace going.
Put my rockets in the one right underneath.
Did he just start it?
I put mine on the ground.
The front door in case he decides to...
You just chuck him on the ground? You're like, hey, I want these with despawn?
Nah, here, put him on the same chest. I was gonna put meds in these two chests.
Half-broken fucking launcher. Whoever pulled me for the love of dicks, then.
Do we have a repair bed?
This 556, correct?
Yeah, I got it in my thing, hold on.
God. Yeah, you have scope on that shit?
Leave one stack.
Maybe.
Kill much?
No.
How much does the bolt lose with HP?
25.
Damage?
Yep.
Oh, for the love of God. Dude.
There he is.
Okay, let's do it.
Who's shooting?
That's us.
Is everybody in the base? You don't want it like...
No.
Secsi and Napa. They're harassing some other poor child.
He's over there. He's dead.
Alright.
No, it's Rojo or something. He had pistol ammo on him. I think he threw a pistol here.
Okay, throw supplies on the ground behind you. Rip, craft as many threes as you can.
He logged off?
Either logged off or fucking got one killed. Is that you shooting?
Okay.
Pretty sure he threw a pistol.
I got
those. Okay.
Who wants the other rocket?
He's losing.
Yeah,
I don't care.
Okay, grab one.
He's got a guitar, sweet.
He's got a guitar suite.
How many rockets are we taking out at a time?
Take 8.
12
each. Okay, 12 each.
Your first burst is your most.
Dave, you got the other one, do you?
Right on the roof. Guy on the roof, I hit him twice.
Okay. Who wants
to
the
first life?
We're gonna stand behind you guys.
The base where you're at.
Wait for Secsi to come back. Okay.
The base we're raiding?
No, the base we were just at, he was climbing up one of the slanted roofs. He's up there with a bow or something stupid. I've already tagged him twice. He's probably gonna be dead.
Yeah, he's the last of his kind, dude. Don't make him extinct.
He's on the right side of his roof. And just the little back.
Okay. Let's do this. Alright. Got
Overwatch.
Alright, I'm
heading
out. Yeah, I'm heading out too. That's good. Gonna try to come counter.
There's another guy down.
You're gonna come counter us?
Full kit, full kit.
Down
where?
By the window.
Yeah, see him.
Hit.
Don't start blowing yet. Wait till they kill us.
We're blowing in over here, correct?
How close?
You got through the wall there.
How close are those guys to you guys? Do you guys want us to run over?
You can see them from the window over here.
No, we got through the wall here.
Watch our flanks.
I see that.
I can see your flanks from here, guys. Okay. Yeah, you guys just ran out of my view.
Back corner, like right here.
Do we want to wait till day? It's turning night.
They're probably gonna come out now.
You went to the left side of the windows last visual.
It was daylight.
Probably right there. Yeah,
it's turning.
Go back in. It's turning night.
Should you put a ceiling up, Dan? Do you have enough wood? It can just be a wood ceiling.
We need a ceiling.
Can't drop right the fucking staircase.
Yeah, let's do it.
Can't shoot out our staircase. It's upgraded, bro.
Not yours.
No, we need a roof.
At this pace over here.
We've got two guys pinned down in a base, not far from you guys. They're most likely try to counter raid when they hear explosions. So.
Let's wait until daytime. Put a roof up.
I'm gonna get a fire in here.
Nothing says fun like free kits.
I can craft a fire.
Yeah, put it on the bed area.
Yeah, put it on the bed.
Everyone log out on your bed. So that we're all just taking together.
What if we get countered right now? One rocket. Just incend through the roof. Kills us all.
That'd be terrible.
That'd be so funny.
Right up in front. They're building in their furnace area right now.
Can someone make more explosive ammo?
I have 20 on.
So we only brought less than a stack.
I should fire off a fucking pistol.
I mean, with the bolt, it like basically doubles the damage.
Alright, but I'm gonna be bolting it in the house though.
Well, I gotta bolt it.
Okay, I'm just gonna rock it from the base.
Oh yeah, great idea.
Aim straight up.
Explosive beam. I'll bring it there.
Cross below the stairs.
Cross them behind you.
Never give a builder a rocket launcher, dude.
Going right.
So okay,
right by the fire.
I'm getting a better angle on the door.
Yeah, that's cool. One in the windows.
We're waiting out the night.
Hold on, I'll sacrifice.
Any windows? Left windows?
Yeah, I see him.
Can we tell spooky, scary stories while we're sitting here waiting?
Hold on, wait.
Make sure you have your glowing dark mask.
This one time, we were raiding and we got counter raided and lost.
Yeah, that's happened a few times.
Can you not trap me under the stairs? God damn it.
Try and make it back by day, Secsi.
Yeah. We're.
Oh, these masks!
Death by fire.
We should take a group picture before we actually go through.
Headshot.
Nice. Check your combat log.
Doesn't say names, right? Just ID.
No, I'm just looking for damage. Are you running?
I'm behind you, just behind a rock.
Wait, is it just in console?
Yeah, in console and fed combat log. Just check. 2-0.
Yep.
Okay.
Full dead.
Just checking if he is dead. You can't spawn up. Well, if he can spawn up top, then he can get his loot back, but if not. Stairs anymore.
I think he has a ladder hatch going up.
Oh, true. Because
that's a whole floor right there.
Well, I think we've got them scared enough now that they hear booms. They'll probably just be like, yeah, fuck that. Let's just build.
Like how these boxes say first aid on them, but they have blood smeared on the side.
Well, yeah,
like I almost made it.
So we got these spooky, scary mats. So.
We're heading back.
How'd the low grade go that I left in this fucking chest right here that's magically gone?
Nobody knows!
See that shit? That's what I'm talking about. I needed to craft syringes, and it's missing.
He wants to see me, I'm fucking explosive in my bolt.
Alright, you can just leave it here in one of the chests.
And just put it with the other.
Did you find the low grade?
I did not.
Who has low grade?
We've been raided!
We got raided! Someone came in and showed the low grade that made something.
It's like literally.
Secsi and I are running up right now.
Wow, there's some glowing masks out there in the back.
Oh no, there's a glowing mask in the window. Two of them. Oh, that's so scary. I wouldn't shoot that. Oh, that was a beautiful headshot, though.
You think about it, if a bunch of us ran out, it would look like Pac-Man.
It's gonna look awesome. Alright, well, we have a finite amount of meds since that blizzard's going.
Well, hopefully, we don't need it.
500.
Yeah, let me turn on my axe.
I know, right? Yeah, let me go get the fucking like, aimbot.
Alright, so I'm gonna paste that file. You guys need to download it and execute it. Alright?
It's an ESP.
And just hit F12, alright?
Hey. Are you thirsty, buddy?
Nope. Who's got it?
Who's thirsty?
We can stop it real quick.
Now you're stuck here, what are you gonna do, dude?
What?
Here, I'm not here.
Have a drink, boys.
Sing us a song.
This is Napa, right? It's formerly known as something. Yeah, it's the artist formerly known as Napa.
There's a bunch of water on the bed. It's a water bed.
I think it's
put them in that chest, dude.
No,
Papa, Papa,
keep
space.
Finding that out, because they keep dying.
I got the guitar. I'm going to throw it at the windows at the top.
Give me the guitar.
What is in the guitar?
Where the fuck did that low grade go? Is this real?
Or is this just fantasy?
What's knocking on the door?
This is
that us knocking on the door, please?
Is this just fantasy?
It's fucking gone.
I have all kinds of mats to make chests. In one of the chests.
Making them then. Well, tonight, start getting those sorted.
Building shelves? Don't put them by the windows. Preferably.
I was just gonna.
Yeah.
Helicopter! Find it!
No, somebody go out, like, near naked and fucking get it to raid the base for us.
I got a revolver. I'll give it a shot.
It'll end up rocketing this base.
Yeah, don't do it.
I got off that guy.
Was that?
Sure.
Yeah.
The ammo's in the air.
Close all the windows. Don't peek.
Yeah, nobody open a window. If you open a window,
I'll give you some light. I can't see.
There's a deck.
Oh my god, heli. Let's kill it, guys. We got a heli base up already.
Hey, Dave. Shut up.
I'm down. Let's do it.
Okay, where is this thing?
Is that pretty off?
Wee-oo.
No, it's locked in, too.
We're not fighting the heli in this fucking base.
Kill it.
We're not doing it.
Alex, everyone started shooting at the same time, and nobody missed any shots.
No, we are gonna use the rockets to try and make the other base fucked up.
Yeah, they
wrecked
too. Yeah,
because
they're broken as fuck.
Who's making fucking gorilla noises?
Yeah, who's making noises in chat? Noise chat. I think that's,
That was humming.
Somebody outside.
Somebody was outside going.
Is it eyed?
I sure hope not.
Is he on? The revenge of eyed.
Who's talking?
Hey guys!
Come on, Heli, come on back over here.
At the same time, we just need to go all wee woo wee. Yeah, we were sitting inside of a base, and then there was guys that came outside, so we all just sat in the base for a good, like, 5 minutes and just kept going, wee-woo, wee-woo, in voice chat.
And then they blew our door, and we killed all of them. It was, like, two by two that we had by, train yards, I think?
Yeah, it was train yards.
Yeah, and they blew our door in with C4, and then we killed all of them. There was, like, 4 guys.
I had a group of people on this server fucking raid my base or my farm base while I was in it. I was just kind of like sitting at AFK and then I heard C4 on my wall and I went, interesting. And killed one and the other two got me. And I respawned in my bag real quick and fucking jumped in my boxes looking for a weapon. And all of a sudden they're coming in voice chat like, Secsi, we're so sorry. Fucking blah, 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 blah. We'll repair your wall. Here's some stone. Here's some wood. Like, I've never interacted with these people before. They just, like, heard my reputation to fuck people. And they went, like, oh shit, we're not taking anything. Sorry, here's it. I felt so bad for them. I was like, okay, well, here's some C4 for you. That was like the funniest moment I've ever had in Rust. People I've never talked to just going, I'm sorry, after blowing my wall down.
Can we get a strobe light off? Can we fucking do this?
Be right back.
Yeah, the masks are creepy, but I mean, here I am.
I think it's okay to raid, because then, like, you're never accidentally gonna shoot your own guy.
Unless I shoot him in the back.
Wait, how much were these skins?
I don't think I'm gonna.
Well, someone could just go to the store and buy the skin, and then join our raid for free.
Yeah, then participate in their raid.
I'm almost at the base. If you wouldn't kindly not shoot me again, that would be dank.
Do you have a glow-in-the-dark mask?
No, I don't.
Shoot. We won't be able to see you fucking thing. I mean, we'll try to shoot you, but...
Yeah, I've been wandering through the dark for the past, like, 15 minutes.
Me too.
Two!
Cool, man.
There we go, now I can see it. Suddenly daytime. That's the best part about Rust.
Why are you naked? What are you doing, dude?
Seriously, we're in the low grade. We need that low grade to make more syringes.
They don't...
AFK?
They have like a box of syringes here, and I'm predicting like 3 counter-raiders max.
It's like half full, but I was like able to craft 25 more, and I canceled crafting and threw it all on the ground and gave it to Rip.
Yeah, I think... Either Rip still has it or Dan has it.
I don't have it.
Rip?
No, Rip was looking for it. He doesn't have it.
Is there a way under the roof?
Okay, guys, it's Dan. Let's do it.
Raid!
No stairs to the roof.
Yeah, I just asked in chat.
Raid! Rest the
low grade. How do I get in? Ya? Oh,
God.
What's the code to the door?
Right here.
6960.
Yeah.
Alright, go.
What was it everybody was talking?
I hear explosions.
How many people are guards?
Oh, really?
I'm guarding this entrance.
Okay. I'm watching to the west.
Don't shoot.
I'll go outside. Raid.
Yeah, hit it.
Ellie's out.
Bang, 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 you're both dead. I'll kill you.
Hell, dude. Just get in there, bitch.
This wide open. It's predicted.
They got a lot of rugs. They can heal up.
Okay, so I want to heal up. Oh, wait.
Hey, do we want to hit doors or what?
Armored. There's armored up here.
Metal door into the middle.
Armored.
Armored?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, lockers. Is there anything in the locker?
Yeah. Yeah, dude. Loot.
Well, there's a sheet metal door over here leading to the middle, so I kind of want to hit with that.
Oh, this is Priv right here. I think this is Priv. Hold on, check the...
Why don't we hit the corner? Why don't we hit the corner?
I can get explosive ammo through the rest of it, too.
Actually, why don't we hit this corner right here? 4 times.
No, just shoot the door. Shoot the door and I'll shoot the door.
Yeah, no, it'll knock out 2 walls and the ceiling.
Yeah, let's hit that corner in the top.
Yeah,
there.
Hit it. Shoot it.
Watch your counters.
Don't come running in the breach towards the...
Oh, door. Wait.
We've got 4 people in the raid base.
Hey, John, can you do a jump check real quick?
Attention to all. Do not run in the breach unannounced. I will shoot you in the head.
There's a guy approaching from the south to the right.
Walter Jr. is in here.
Naked with a bow in his back.
Kill him. Kill him. Make sure he has LPPD. Got him.
Coming out for breach. Call out that target again.
Going in the breach.
Target to the south. Underneath the arch.
I'm going.
Yeah, I got it.
Said announce. When you go
hit him.
Okay,
I'm hitting this. Watch out, move.
It's probably your buddies who are shooting at Napa. Come to check out the boys.
There's nothing.
I'm no visual.
He's behind the arch south. You think the best way up is?
I think it's gonna be boosting on top of this.
Arch blow through that inside wall and then boost up.
Second story, yeah.
You want me to go with you, dude, if you're pushing?
Those over there, DC.
Someone just cover the breach, make sure no one's sneaking in while I'm not watching it.
Yeah,
no, those four here.
On the opposite, sure. Get another hit on him. He healed. Oh, I see him.
He's to the right, Secsi.
I'll show you.
On the other side.
Side of it.
Yeah, that's open on the other side.
He's leaving.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I just watched the smoke go through the wall.
It switched to the
it's
other floor.
It's open on the other side.
Yeah. You want to go back?
Through that sheet metal door.
What, do you want to hit this corner again?
Yeah, hit those two corners.
Probably,
You got armored.
No, all right,
back up.
I saw him run behind that big ass fucking rock next to
hit it.
Yeah.
Go check door first. Check door.
Nope.
Oh, yep, a lot of loot. Alright, somebody clear that out.
There's a base in this rock.
Dave and Swift, clear it.
How many people are up in the raid base right now?
I am.
There's me, Barry, and Silent, and I got ripped.
I'm gonna
I can go in and
I got full.
Alright, go back.
Hey, guys, make some picks. We got a wall we gotta pick.
I'm out in the field playing meat shield.
Okay.
I'm gonna come down to the bridge. I'm heading back, I've got loot.
What are we putting in? Just random chests?
Yep.
Yeah, just for now.
How many picks? Seven?
Not quite seven, but make seven.
I'm shooting to attract attention. You don't
from
get
the naked with a bow.
You guys don't want it to be boring, right?
Who's going over to the base?
God, you PvP whore.
I'm crouched on the rock south of you, by the way. You'll see me if you look like at you on top of it.
Why are you hitting this one?
Wait, I should hit this one, eh?
Why don't you just take them all out with the rocket?
Because we can get it cheap.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna hit that spot again with another rocket.
I'm making picks. Okay.
Yeah, no, this is a different spot. Watch out, Swift.
Hold
get
on.
Everything.
Get all the loot.
We got it all.
Yeah, it's basically.
You got the
empty
teams and shit.
Hit it.
Okay, go ahead. You want me to do it?
Yeah, hit it.
Shot for turrets, guys.
Yep.
Do you hear any?
You can't.
Yeah, that looks like it just goes in. You want to go up? Wrap
yeah,
it
you
up around.
Blow up that corner right there.
I can pitch it through this. This looks like though. It's just
where are we going? Up there?
I was thinking that corner right there with that triangle.
We want to go around
right
the middle.
Oh yeah, I like that spot.
Try not to blow the floor below it.
Yeah, but aren't we? That's on the outside though.
I got a player, south.
Go up around that's the middle.
Fire when ready.
Wait, he's gonna smack that node.
Never mind.
Node.
Fire it, Will.
I think you know his name was Will.
Got him! Wait, let me kill him! Oh, my KD. I still got him.
He's dead.
Alright, I'm hitting it.
Wee-oo!
Dave, go get me more rockets.
Chess?
I just heard a respawn.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
if there's any walls that are really low, let me bolt them with the explosive.
No, Dave, go get me... Dave, go get me more rockets.
Rad bad man.
Swift, can you go get more rockets?
Where? In the... Oh, yeah. How many do you want? 12? 24?
Did he have gear on?
Okay, I'm gonna blow. I'm gonna hit that again, guys.
Fuck. We gotta have, wait, whoa.
Stop!
You fucking died, you idiot.
No, you didn't.
I have 9 health.
Oh, bunch of guys! Bunch of guys from the north!
Here, rip.
Guys, we've got three.
Four!
Three targets by the quarry.
Hit him!
I'm behind the base by the quarry.
Yep.
I'm on the ground, I'm gonna try to push up to the three external walls below the raid base.
Try to
keep them held back for now.
There's one, one straight to the right.
Okay, I'm at the three high external walls underneath you guys. Now.
They're by the quarry? Three by the quarry? There's three of them, careful.
Yeah, I'm right under the raid base, don't shoot me.
Headshot one, one's down.
Watching left side.
Why don't I blow that floor out?
Someone just
broke his leg. No, that was me.
He just broke his leg.
No, I'll hit the corner right in there.
Yeah, but then what?
Hey, would you guys stop? Guys, hold on. We got raiders or counters.
Yeah, we're the loot that we blew up is gonna
be. Can you boost in then?
Oh, they're still there in the tall grass.
Can you boost in?
Careful, one's still hugging walls.
Those two are ours. Those two are ours.
No, no, on the other side though, where the other hole is. Hit him. One's pushing you.
You guys need us to get out there?
Let me hit a rocket on that.
No, I think we got it.
Just watch your ass. Watch your ass in there. I'm watching your back.
I'm watching your right side. I'm watching your right side. They got a long way to flank.
I'm watching breach.
Oh.
Dave, you get those rockets?
Got it.
Hold on, no. Boost me up.
Okay,
Secsi?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm gonna shoot
this. You can't shoot another rocket. Oh my god, I'm never.
All your entries on breach.
Yeah. I have overwatch on breach.
Watch your right side, watch your right side. Whoever's on the right, watch to your left though.
I'm by the metal barricades here.
Yeah, they're to your left right there.
Stop picking the bottom.
Okay, get it.
I hear them running.
Here, Papa, I'm gonna... Or boost me up so I can...
In the hole? In the hole right there?
Yep, I saw them. They're coming around left, it looks like.
Yep, we got left.
Trying to breach in, or yes?
No. They're still a good distance outside. Away from
They're out by the quarry.
Yeah, but they can... They might be...
Left, watch it, he's...
Yep.
Can you pick it?
Yep.
Hit twice.
Reloading.
He's pushing, he's up on the wall. He's got a shotgun of some kind. He's right up against the wall.
Right up against the quarry.
No, he's right up against the wall of this building.
Come over.
Sorry. I gotta reload.
Shit. Come over. Just make sure you don't fall. You're gonna have to boost me.
There is an AK over here too. I don't know if we killed him or not. He just hasn't shot for a while.
You have to throw a grenade.
Oh.
Get up there.
Oh.
Lost?
Yeah.
Headshot. I killed the AK. I'm not sure about the pipe. I fucking hit him.
44.
I'm pretty low.
No, that's still the other guy.
Keep an eye on that last
Here, I'm gonna go out there. I'm going out to help.
I'm watching.
I'm bandaging up.
That blows our boosting chances.
You want me to come in and help you?
Wait, stop, stop, stop! Stop picking! Stop!
Swift, get out, man!
AK's still alive over here. Well, the other guy picked up the AK. I only have 9 bullets. Okay, I'm out of ammo. I need to come back to your AK.
Right on.
There's 2 guys over there.
Whoops, that's ours.
My SAR is almost broken too.
I couldn't find this guy's gun either.
Are they still hugging? Did we get them all or no?
No, there's 2.
I'm gonna rocket that corner.
Possibly 1.
Oh, 1 guy's in the bush. Dead.
Pero, rocket that corner, break between those 2 triangles.
Cover me, I'm gonna go get this guy.
Corner right there?
No.
Oh, he's down right here.
They're my team. There were 3 originally, I think I've got 2.
You wanna push right on this rock?
Dave, I need rockets, dude.
There's 3 down.
I got his pistol.
There's an AK around here somewhere.
Okay, hit it again.
All 3 of these guys are down here.
Nice. We got walls on them.
Okay, we can boost up now.
Did you guys find the AK?
Go.
Couldn't find it.
Pero, jump. Yep, go.
Got a semi.
My gun's about to break as it is, but I would love to get an AK and...
Did it.
Kill the next wave.
Nice. We got loot room.
I think maybe all the guns did
fall.
There's chests that are broken up here. It looks like all the roads on.
Can we call an all clear from the counter raiders?
Yeah.
At the moment. Yeah.
Well, there was 4 of them, so if we only found 3 bodies, one's lurking.
Or fuck out.
I
want
to put guns back in.
There was 4.
I'm going back to breach.
I got chests anyway.
I'm out by the quarry jumping in. I'm just here to respawn.
You guys need help in here?
Just here.
Yep.
Nice job on counter raiding defense. Counter raiding.
That was a shot towards our P village.
Okay, who needs these rockets?
That's why I like this game.
I do, dude.
Killing people.
I kind of want to blow that sheet metal.
I really want to find the safe kit.
I didn't even fucking get their names.
Dude, I think we hit that corner above that door.
Alright, I'll hit it right now.
Yeah.
It's armored though, you guys hit that, right?
Yeah.
Well, the man hit sheet metal.
Don't hit it, I'm
gonna
die. Yeah.
No. I was gonna hit this corner, because there's sheet metal here.
I'm hitting. No, dude, but this door leads to the same spot.
The armored door.
We're hitting right here. We're hitting right.
The same
time. I'm gonna show you, okay?
Yeah. It's cheaper to go through the sheet
then. You find his AK yet? Or maybe that guy dipped.
Up top. It's all gonna be armor.
You check all the brush?
Yep.
What you gotta blow that?
There's a SAR in there, Secsi.
I got 4 bodies here.
Okay.
Are you
okay. That's all cool.
Names?
Blowing top right door.
It's Kreish,
yeah.
GeoTPD.
All country corn, Kreish, Neela GeoTP, and right, gas chamber.
Oh shit, you still got 1 more armor. You still got 1 more armor. Is somebody watching Breach?
Yeah.
Hit it
again?
Who's shooting at guys?
I just saw someone run around and fucking it up.
Oh, I see him.
South.
I see him. Outside. Yeah, he's against high wall.
Outside,
fire. Oh, yep, by the external. No. Right side.
Base being raided.
TC, external TC.
Awesome. I'm pushing up.
Right.
Pushing up on the right.
Dave, we need a boost, Dave.
Yeah, he was on the external walls in the south side, right wall.
So if you're running from a base, the second one, yeah.
Okay. I'm crouching from the closest TC to you. I'm crouching up the right.
He's on
the
south
side.
Yeah.
Wait.
Hit him!
He's down.
What?
Nice.
Are you thinking you're gonna be able to wall the wall?
think
I'm gonna hit the turret.
Alright.
Let's
get 4 shots.
Alright.
Does
help?
It take 4 shots?
I got your Overwatch, Secsi.
Cheaper to just blow up the floor.
I'm just looking for his gun now.
Yeah, and then all the loot will fall.
Yeah,
all the loot will fall.
I'm coming up on your 6.
I got a semi.
Alright, I need to run back.
There's like clothes and stuff on him with you on it.
You're clear.
Am I clear to run
yeah,
back?
Fuck it.
You are clear.
Let's pick up some of that loot real quick.
I'm Rose.
Great job on Overwatch, by the way. You guys are doing fantastic.
Fucking
thanks.
6, 5 people so far?
Yep.
Who's running up to the bridge?
Me.
The glowing dark mask man. Kinda gives it away.
Right, rockets. That's rockets.
How many?
I have no idea. I can't count at all.
We might need to make more chests, boys.
We're gonna need way more chests. Somebody get the M249?
Yeah, I got it. I'll take the ship back.
Pay dirt, baby.
Yeah, I got...
Got a stack of pistol ammo? I don't know who's using pistol.
I got, like, fucking 10 stacks of pistol ammo.
Whoever can find, like, metal frags, start fucking crafting more shells for the second floor.
Boost me up so I can get on top. The base that we were fucking beefing those two guys.
Yep.
They're out on top, they're fucking base one.
Rip, boost me up there. There's a lot of loot. There's no, freak off.
Oh my god, I have 3 AKs. And they're shooting at us.
Shooting a semi back.
Hey, boost up.
I'll go push him.
Right,
change sides here.
Nappy, you watch this.
Oh, shit.
Here, I'm here for loot.
What was that?
I was just making sure that we have, like, people watching south and north, because that seems to be where they're coming from so far.
Shower me, you Secsi beast.
I
more.
I'm gonna go push up on those guys.
Okay, we haven't found the sulfur yet, have we?
Oh, there's tons of shit in this chest.
I'm going around north side. You're gonna lose visual for a couple minutes.
Okay. Yo, Dan, I think we need more chests, dude.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, there's building mats in there, isn't there?
I can make them. Well, I don't have priv.
Oh, yep. I see, but my problem is there's a fucking metal barricade blocking my bullets.
They're in behind this rock here.
What?
They're in behind this rock down below.
Alright, I'm doing another one back.
No, they're on top of their base all the way over there.
Just make sure we're watching all angles, man. That team of 4 could be coming back with actual gear.
I'm watching.
Headshot, one's dead.
They had fucking wood armor, dude.
Well, they might just be Roman, though, you know?
Dave, boost.
No, they had wood walls and shit. They were countering.
Yeah, sniper's dead on that roof. There's a guy looting right now.
All those walls are armored, eh?
Sniper's been looted on that roof.
We should try and find fire.
No, I bet those armored floors have loot above them.
Yeah.
Ooh, an LR. Wow.
I'm going for higher ground.
So we should hit that corner where that stone wall.
Hey, chicken, run with your gun out now. It'd be break time.
Oh, right in between
God.
Those two doors.
You give me shit. I have perfect reaction time.
The two doors above the two right in that corner.
Top corner there?
Yeah, you're right. There?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, you good?
Should be.
Good. Alright, shooting. Hold on, I can't see with the smoke.
Dave, I need more rockets.
I have rockets on me.
Okay. We can't boost that.
We can jump across that.
Have you guys not found priv yet?
No,
that's
the problem. If you boost up from where Rift is into the other one, then you can jump over there.
Let me boost on top of you.
Priv's gotta be near here, guys.
I'm coming
guys,
back.
Be over here.
Hey, Dan, I
coming back from the southeast.
Yeah, it's got a combo on it. It's definitely got loot in it.
Please jump check targets from the southeast and coming back.
Bring up a tool, whoever's getting boosted up. I don't see you.
Yeah, I have one.
I see you. There's half
taken
this.
Boost me up.
Boost Caro up to where Rip is, or vice versa.
What the?
I don't think they're gonna snipe.
Oh
anymore.
My god.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
He gave up?
Back up on the roof.
Wait, can you spider climb back there? Wait, try and spider climb there.
They weren't hitting us anyways.
Yeah, if you feel obligated, take them out, but I'm gonna wait
for
them.
Well, every time I try, I'm hitting the fucking metal barricade.
Yeah, I'll wait for them to try to come over and take their kids instead of just killing them on their roof.
Got it, got it.
Who's finding them?
I'm picking.
How much health does that have, Rip?
I dropped my pick down there. They should be in a box.
Okay.
Is there any X-ray AKs in the raid base?
Yeah, there's like six or seven.
Caro, I can't get past here, okay? So I need you to take this shit.
Where the fuck is there? Dude, you're getting up.
Where the fuck is their first floor TC?
I showed you guys. I showed you. Here, come here.
Boost me up.
It has to be in here. One of these. Because this is the far back side, so it has to be over in here.
Why can't I jump?
Are you white?
I should be able to jump on you and jump up there to that locker.
Oh man, no more counter raiders, dude? Come on.
There's your people. Wait, wait, wait. No. Jump up onto that part over there.
You have five or six kills so far. Upgraded to an AK, now I want the real challenges to show up.
What were you using before?
I was using a SAR.
There's a ladder. What's in there?
An MP5 and a kit. Sniper's pick, shotgun, shit. I don't have my green shirt anymore.
Dude, no, check out what direction these walls are facing.
These are facing the opposite way, so it's got something to do.
Right.
Come on, drop.
Do we have enough rockets for all this armor set? Or are you just gonna hit the
corner?
I'm gonna hit that corner right there. Dave, I need another rocket launcher.
Is that loot?
Told them I'm waiting for the next wave of counter raiders.
Why would you boost up there? Why would you put your repair bench up that high? We can't boost that high. My launcher's broken too.
I think me and John might be having it.
I can shoot. I don't know where you're shooting though.
Yeah, he got on, went in the room, and broke all my shit.
Really?
I'm coming back.
And then he changed the lock.
Who did?
Really?
Where are you guys shooting? I might be able to shoot.
No, you can't see it.
So I might be having it out with him. Although I didn't hit it there.
Interesting. He did kind of take his room over.
He did kind of weasel his way into our pace.
Yeah.
Boost Dave up so that I can get my launcher.
Boost Dave.
That's what I'm doing.
He starts shit with him, though.
Okay.
Just fucking...
Toss me a launcher.
Who's the naked? Yeah.
He's down. He's dead. He was creeping along the east side, external wall.
Needs another booster. We need another booster, guys.
East side, external? I'll go grab his name.
Yeah. Yeah, to the...
Oh, I got it.
Nope, go left!
He was just east of the loop
you guys have been
the loop
doing
that they've been running.
I'm here. You see me outside, or... Other way. Where?
I had a feeling they've been creeping the east side.
This side over here?
Oh, turret. Heard that.
Tease it.
guys have got DC.
Loot room. Loot room and a DC.
Oh, yeah, that's you, Secsi.
I don't know how we're gonna get rid of that turret, dude. Unless you wanna blow. You can.
I'm gonna go check the name. I know where that guy died.
Do you see where the guy that shot that one?
Yeah, I was gonna shoot him too. You beat me to him.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I got a solid spot. Don't jump.
Rad Badman.
Are you depoting, Swift?
Huh?
Are you depoting?
Yeah.
That was Rad Badman again.
There's a bunch of the meds in there.
Top left.
Top left box.
That's why turrets don't matter in loot rooms, Dan.
They only have one.
Well, they might have more. That might just be one loot room.
Dude, that sounds giving me PTSD, man.
Well, I guess there's somebody take this broken launcher.
Do we have a repair bench?
We're gonna be able to repair here in a second, dude.
Yeah, we don't have a bench.
Okay. You need a new one in there? Or what?
Oh, Dan.
Stop jumping. He's fucking it up. It's pointing at you and not me. It barely hit me. Guns and shit. There's no gunpowder.
Somebody watching the entrance.
Yeah, I'm in the breach.
Can you play some more chess, dude?
Whoa.
TC, somebody has wood on you. You have wood on you, Dan, right?
Oh, I got it.
No, I don't have wood.
I can place chess, it's good.
No. We need wood in this base.
I'm hoping to find some.
Hey Max, wanna see something funny? Can you see me at the breach?
See this?
Alright, yeah, and the torch. See this wall right here?
Oh yeah.
Why?
Nah, I broke my torch.
Stay there, I'll just.
It only has like 2 HP, right?
Is that one? Yeah.
I am.
Give me a rock.
Are you what?
It's moving me.
Run at the wall.
I was.
Rip just freaking the fuck out, and then as soon as someone else is like, oh, this is awful, Rip just like, it's okay, guys.
Thanks, buddy. Counter-raiders? I like invited people to come try.
To what, counter-raid?
Yeah, in chat. It was like, this last six have died very quickly. Anyone else coming?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Two C4 rockets.
C4! Who needs the wood?
Oh my.
Hey, you need the wood?
Look at all that low grade!
No, we're good.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna start tossing stuff down. Look at all this low grade.
How do they have so much stuff between two people?
Fireman.
Well,
they didn't get touched.
Third body, right?
And they didn't get touched the whole time.
Wait, who's the third?
I don't know. Some nerd.
Square.
Yeah, because there's no nerds here.
Let me just push my glasses up as I say that.
Look out the top of your tower, he says. Did you guys find the M2s yet?
There was one. Clear an access level. Or did you already do it?
I'm not up there.
I cleared it.
Yeah, Bruce Pinter's good.
Huh?
Alright, I need to throw more chests.
Go to to stay and look out to the right of your tower.
Do you not know how to boost?
Can we get one more booster, guys?
No, I'm coming back.
We're good when Swift is in here. I have C4, you want me to put it on that door?
Yeah, we shouldn't be passing rockets or C4 back.
Hold on, we don't have enough space.
Your tower is to the left, so south, I guess.
I don't have wood.
That's what I would get. Because T-Time came from that area that you guys were harassing them with, right?
No, we're out of space.
Yeah,
T-Time came from the south behind. He was the guy that died behind the TC, right? Yeah, no.
I boost.
But their TCs are probably in line, right? They're probably all in line.
I put it down there.
Might be a trap to try to get you to look the other way.
Hey, make a few runs, guys. Make a few runs.
Epi, watch the south. I'll watch the north. Just in case you check
like
your east coast.
I'm just a
Dave,
murderer,
make
bro.
Make a few runs.
I kind of want to throw. Why don't we throw one C4 on that door up there, and then we can use
it up and boost.
Yeah, want me to throw C4 on that?
Wait, what? Dude, that's just a ladder hatch.
I know it's a ladder hatch, but there's a double door up there. What was up there if the double door was leading there? TC?
I'd rather blow up one.
Well, yeah, I know we have build proof. We can place a square platform in here and put stairs on it.
I think Rojo is one of those guys on the base who's to the south.
I killed Rojo earlier right by that base.
What are we firing at?
There was wood in the chest, so we can't get back.
Wait, I don't
think
that
goes to
you.
That's what I'm saying.
Do I need to blow this middle right here?
No,
someone make more chests?
Sure
there's like six upstairs.
Okay, just making sure.
What about this rip? What if we go through that sheet wall, one story below that room?
I guess.
Overwatch has your attention span.
Pick through what?
I can get boring just sitting up there watching.
No, that's just honeycomb, dude. That's just honeycomb.
There's six on the bed level.
Yeah, the sheet between the doors there.
Ooh, shot at the tower. Somebody just shot at the tower.
I'm pushing up. Install it the external.
Alright. I got more stuff I'm gonna throw to you, Dave.
Barry, Barry, watch over here.
Yeah, I am.
On the ground? I know.
I hear someone jumping up. I don't think he's by the tool cupboard.
No, he was the other TC, a little bit further south.
Okay.
He's gonna get in there. And then he ran towards the wall. So he might be inside the walls.
Yeah, somebody might be inside the walls.
Yeah, that's dangerous.
You have a gun? Yeah, you ain't here. That's me.
You, sorry. I just saw him move through the grass.
Yeah. He could have gone in here.
Those guys that doesn't fuck themselves are still fucking with us.
Yeah, I'm getting this.
Headshot!
Yeah.
I headshot, dude, all the way to the base over there.
Dave, did you bring wood?
Might be trying to get searched.
Right on that high wall, man. Headshot! You wanna bring wood? Holy shit, that feels good.
Yeah.
Two in a row.
The sound is so satisfying, the crunch.
What the fuck was the distance? I gotta check this.
We need two in, whenever you get chance with the Dave.
Boom! One down to 4.6, and the other down to zero.
Nice.
That was 347 meters and 330.
Right around the wall. Oh, that's not okay. Woo!
Where's all the wood?
I just ran the perimeter, no visual. On
scared the shit out of me, dude. I saw someone peek that corner. I was like, ah!
And me too. I was watching that corner. Good thing he's wearing the kit.
I know.
And maybe.
What was.
But he's not at the breach. He's.
Yeah, he was naked.
I found wood. I have wood, Dave.
Just got a shotgun from him.
Dude, I've had wood this whole time.
We need one more going in with me.
one more. Swift.
Yep. What's up?
Come boost.
My name is. I'm gonna boost.
Yep. Come in. That's me, Secsi.
Did you guys get that naked by the wall?
No, I couldn't find it.
I just wonder. Whoever's inside, just keep an eye out.
I'm going out in the field for a bit.
Bored?
Yeah. Come boost me, dude.
Damn, those were good shots. I'm sorry. I'm pretty proud of myself right now.
Get me up there.
I mean, if you really want to have some fun, just take off your green shirt and we'll see what happens.
Do you guys have inventory room down there?
Yeah.
We're coming right up, dude, with stairs, so.
Just drop shit down to. Yeah.
Make sure it doesn't fall into the fucking window.
What the fuck? This is so fun. Stand out.
Secsi,
out.
Are you by the arch?
Stay right there.
Secsi.
Yo.
Are you over by the arch?
Oh!
Are you?
Yeah, it's me.
Okay.
Told me to take off my shit, so I did.
I can't build here.
Yeah, I know, it cost me up the plan.
Alright, I'm taking it back.
This is the point where I turn
naked
on.
Naked east side. By the breach, naked coming in the breach.
Hit him!
He's down.
Nah, that's an SMG with a boost on it.
No, build a floor right here.
It was Rad Bad Man. He was scouting.
Yeah, he's already been.
He's there. Been here a few times.
Yeah.
I saved.
So he's
trying to get some free loot, dude. Sneak his way in.
He's coming in from the north side then, because he didn't come in by.
Except he had a bunch of fucking high quality on him.
What?
He
went
around.
Yeah. Wood in his hand.
Good save on the breach, boys.
He had like 15 high qual on him, smelted.
The fuck?
Getting
stuck on this fucking lane here, come back.
Oh shit, where'd my walls go?
Now the other way. Yep. Come back. Fuck's sake, keep getting stuck in that armored wall.
Oh, I hit him in the stomach.
He just said he was shooting.
Shoot.
I was gonna
put a square right here.
Square right where?
Who's shooting?
There, it's us.
It's a joke.
Oh yeah.
Ha ha!
Play stairs up, you mean?
Yeah, play stairs on that foundation.
Are you or
we? Play C4 on that? Oh.
I'm not going up.
What do you think? I don't know. C4? I think it might be better off low end.
I bet this is a loot room right here.
I mean, I picked up like 6.
Right on the other side of this.
I don't want to go down there.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot the floor.
What are you gonna shoot?
Okay, so this door is at. Like 8 health, dude.
So just
would you...
Dave.
Huh?
See this sheet door over here?
The double?
Yeah.
Yeah, explosive that.
That one?
Yeah.
What do you see, boys?
Okay, hold up. One more.
There's 3 rocket launchers left.
Bed.
Are they still shooting?
Bed.
I'm gonna go check out that base.
I just think we just blow that door, dude. We got the C4 and
I say we just raid that base next.
Hey, wait. The other side.
What the fuck are you eating right now?
So there's a hard side. Yeah, we got a rocket underneath.
You guys also
have the floor we just hit.
Yep. You have to rocket the quarry as well. There's loot rooms in the quarry.
The floor you're on, we need to go under there.
Okay. Yeah, they're on top of the base again.
Yeah, I'm pushing up on it again.
Same, I'm behind you, Secsi.
Wait. So here's the thing. Where do you want to hit? Because if we lose the hatch, we can't exactly get over, and I can't move up.
Does holding shift help? steady the crosshair.
Oh no, I wanna hit the corner.
Are they in the windows?
I'm gonna bet that next TC
on the roof.
Low in that same triangle.
I don't know. That's
I just got lag, like there's player lag.
No, he's in the window.
One C4, two rockets.
You're talking about this wall right here, right?
Yeah.
This wall. Yeah, saying just throw the C4 because we won't have to worry about the splash and we'll lose this match.
It's two C4 though, isn't it?
Oh.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Wait, it's,
so I'm
yeah,
blowing the door for the hatch.
Yeah, it's two for a wall.
How you doing over there?
Nothing so far.
Did you see anything through it?
That's you with the SMG, right?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's hard wall in.
Being fuckboys and just sitting in deep.
Yeah,
you pushed all the way up or what?
Yeah, pretty much.
You staying there?
No, just fucking around. I want a crunch.
Come out of the base.
Reloading and running through an open field right in front of their base.
Do you want me to do this? Oh, I see a door leading in.
Yeah, I see you.
There's a door leading into this one.
I got walls if you need them, Secsi.
I'll be okay. I got rocks here.
Dave, get over on that platform.
Do we have two C4?
I have two C4.
It's gonna be nighttime in like a few minutes.
Watch out for a turret.
Holy shit.
Hang on, I can peek from down here. There's no turret, I don't think. More loot?
Yep.
Knew it. How about that? The builder knows what he's doing.
How about that?
It's loot all
the
time.
Shitload of savage picks, dude. Holy shit.
Aw, oh, yeah.
In the cool.
You running up on me?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
You should follow that out beforehand, because
well,
I
thought you, knew I was behind you.
I knew you were, like, around me, but your footsteps, I usually just turn and spray.
I don't know what's happening, they're not...
Wait, don't we have the other
you
side
ran
of
to the
door?
Left, he's got a ladder hatch over there, so he's either hiding in that top floor or...
Oh, I just got lag.
Oh,
there
he's moving, yeah.
Shit.
I hit him too.
Fired one shot.
I'm gonna push up to the left a little bit.
Yeah, there's a better vantage point on the right here, but we should stay split a bit.
I say we blow down. I say we remove that campfire once we're done with this room, because we have TC, and then we blow the middle of that floor down. See what's down there. The other floor had loot.
Windows.
I don't know that we're gonna be able to build. Like,
is he on the roof or is he in the?
No, he's in the windows again.
We don't have any of the other
TCs. You guys, squirmy, he does not stop moving.
I'm all out of picks, guys.
He's on the left side.
Yeah.
We need to destroy this sleeping bag.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got countered.
Where?
From the left.
Headshot. Okay. He's out in the field.
Yeah. He's downhill.
Okay. Are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still up.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
Uphill from you?
Nope.
I headshot the guy in the window.
Holy fuck!
I'm running up right now from the right side.
Yeah, he's down the hill left. I'm back by that big rock where I crouched up on you. See him?
He's running down by the water now. He's going down by the beach. Let's just get out of here. Don't need to be fighting guys on the roof.
Like on the
point.
Other side of this too, right?
Probably baiting out.
I think we hit the good loot, dude.
Nah, he's trying to snipe at me from this roof.
Have you gotten sulfur or gunpowder?
Yeah, we got sulfur and gunpowder.
We only got what? One M249?
Yeah.
There might be one on the guy's body. Remember seeing him through the floor? The main floor. We walked up to their fucking wall and the guy's feet were going through.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's
the
heli base. Might be in there. We can hit that.
We've got plenty of rockets. Hit that after.
It's gonna be night soon, so I don't know if you wanna
stop for a little bit.
Yeah, get inside, get safe.
Can I get someone else down here on the bottom floor with me in case we sneak into the breach?
Yeah, I'll come in.
Yeah.
It was supposed to be my job, I snuck off for some fun.
Also, I'm gonna set up a fireplace like out in the breach so we can vision on them if they're coming in.
I'll just get more syringes.
That's so bad. I fucking log off.
What do you mean? We already got like a chest of high claw.
Yeah, dude.
Hey. That would
be so bad.
I'm going for a smoke overwatch. It's on you.
Picking.
Right.
It's gotta be near.
Alright. Swift, where do you think it is? We got Pixie.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Okay.
I have no idea where she is.
It's gotta be in here.
So you wanna go
somewhere
through this door, or do you think through this
wall? Yeah, that wall.
Dan, don't finish off this wall, let one person just peek out and then hit it, because it might be a turret or something. I don't know, I have no idea what these walls.
Nighttime's coming, sir.
Going in hard.
Wait, Dan, wait. Okay.
I think this one.
The soft one?
Yeah, because look, there's a hard door in it.
Why don't we hit
this hard facing
corner?
Yeah.
Is anyone south right now?
No.
Boom down.
Okay.
Where?
Oh, we're up. Hold up.
Can we get one rocket down here?
That looks like another loot room, guys.
You'd need two.
We have access to that already.
We don't have anyone south still messing with those guys, right?
No.
Oh,
there was a guy there that was shooting at us.
Okay, I'm gonna hit that corner again. I think that corner's.
I think someone's counter-raiding the people that are on the tower.
Yeah. He came to counter us, but he's counter-raiding them.
I shot him, yeah.
Yeah,
where do you need it?
That's hard side, so that's gotta be here.
Do we have the broken launcher still up with my rocketeers?
I can go get a rocket.
Breach team mist is setting in. We are losing over the launch.
Should I hit that corner again?
That is a counter. They're countering them.
Yeah, there's a different entity countering.
I'm gonna hit again.
Guys inside raiding.
Oh.
Watch is Luby losing
lag
on the outside.
Yeah, we got you.
Might want to rest the raiding until the night's done. I don't know.
The problem is it's starting, heavy mist is setting in, so if anyone sneaks up, we're not going to be able to see him coming.
Yeah, you guys just need to watch the bridge.
I'm going to hit this corner up here.
Here, you need the rocket? Here.
I don't like that at all.
Dan.
What?
I'm going to hit that corner up there and finish off that door.
Okay.
Rip, don't move. Another loot room. Yep. Cold.
Are you far enough away there, Swift?
Yeah, I'm outside watching the breach.
Someone inside?
Can we kick all these walls and the floors would fall?
Is that out of ammo already?
Oh,
look at all the high walls in that right chest. Look at all those high walls.
fuck's sakes, boys, this is the loot. The resources. We've got two full chests of metal frags, a chest full of wood.
Guys, I'm gonna throw down these high walls. Dan?
Dan? Down wood for the chest down there. You can just fire them down. Just transfer.
What was the nighttime vision trick?
Yeah, pick them up.
It's in the video control panel.
Yeah, brightness, contrast, gamma, all the way up.
No, build stairs here. We can build stairs here. We have
CC. There was not a high wall there. They just put a bucket.
I don't have my plane and shit anymore.
Unless it's in...
I'm making one. Oh, I don't have build proof, actually.
What do we got, Overwatch?
We just bolted that in the raid tower.
Did you see anything?
No, it looks like a different entity that was going to try to help those other guys in the tower raid us ended up raiding those guys in the tower. So there's unknown amount of people over by those rocks that you guys were using.
Hey, fuck off.
More chests of fucking frags and wood.
Who was I working with down by the quarry on the ground there?
Yeah, Swift, we were wrong.
Yeah. What do you mean I was wrong?
Yeah.
Oh, there's no.
I can't see whatever the fuck you're dropping in here, so.
I'm not dropping anything.
Yeah, don't drop any in chest here.
Yeah, I got you.
Swift, we were wrong.
I know.
They just had their wall off like a fucking moron, unless it's in here.
Because these two.
Who was I working with on the ground by the quarry there with those four guys?
Could be through this armored door.
Wait a minute, Swift.
It wasn't me. I wasn't outside for that part. It was fucking.
All these frags, Dan.
Dude,
too many
honeycomb.
Too many names.
Whoever it was, I just want to commend them for their teamwork. They covered when I was reloading and shit.
I ran down there later.
It was the guy in full armor, yeah.
Oh, that was me.
Commending Swift for his teamwork?
No, I wasn't down there, dude.
Dude, I came down there fucking full sheet metal.
Swag, dude.
Swag. No, I put the bolty away. That'd be hilarious. Pew pew.
I hear like something that's falling.
Yeah, we're dropping
from
each other.
That was funny though, because I only had a SAR and the guy had an AK and a blister damage.
Hmm?
At daylight, dude, I'm watching the door for Overwatch.
I can throw you picks on there if you got picks.
What was the settings though?
Guys, this is.
It's tea time.
What do you say you do?
We found it all. Dude, it's gotta be it.
What do you set the hue to on the NVIDIA settings?
You're not gonna be able to see much.
We have access to right above
280?
280.
Hey,
dude, I can see everything.
Well, outside it's getting too misty.
I mean, yeah, but I can see way better than just normal.
So can you cover the door?
I don't want to hit that armored out. There's more armor there. I don't want to hit this armor.
Guys, I'm telling you straight
up. This floor is at 10.
This is it.
Or 86.
Yeah, we have access to the top of that.
Yeah, we did. There's at least one more M249.
Well, it might be with them in their own base.
You have to check the quarry, too.
There's probably more than one more. Because who roams with them if all you have is two?
Yo, yeah. Pero. Pero.
Yep.
There's at least three loot areas in the quarry as well.
Oh, we don't? Oh, yeah, we do.
In the quarry. Yeah.
What do you think's on the other side of this, Dan? It's not the outside.
Other side of what?
Who's out there in the field?
I am. That's my flashlight.
Alright, are you going over to that base again?
I'm just out.
Dude, I'm gonna be surprised if we find anything else of value.
Does somebody have an eye on the breach?
We just hit this dude. We have building proof. So wait, is that the... Are we saying that's the top?
Yeah, I want to blow through that and see if we can get up to the roof. Because I've got a lot of rockets on me still.
Nice little flank rock. Look over in the direction I was running. I'm sitting right here. See my light?
Yeah,
Is somebody watching breach?
Yeah, we're taking.
I'm watching against the high walls. That's,
dude,
I
I think spending more explosives at this point is a mistake.
Did you want to hit the quarry?
Yeah, but
heli base then?
Yeah. We've been paid off, dude.
Yeah, but I just
Yeah, but if you leave something, you're not gonna hear the end of it.
That's fine.
Yeah, we're not gonna know that.
Oh, yeah, they're gonna come back and be like, oh, you guys missed our M249 collection.
They are, they're in the heli fucking base. There's no way.
You guys want more stuff down there? You guys want more?
Dude, I
wanna
put.
Nah, don't drop shit down here yet.
I'm gonna need a cookie.
Ripped, I really think spending any more time on this base.
Yeah, but we don't have. Look, so these are. This is my problem. These are all loot rooms too, right? Like this one. So
okay, so you wanna check up there?
Get on the roof too.
Wouldn't it stand to reason that they have their shit, the highest stuff up there? So like up on the
roof. We should blow through that. There's only two rockets.
They should have another one to the right though, man. I'm saying.
AK shot.
Cause isn't it four little towers?
Is that you?
One little tower?
Yep.
Dude, that's only one rocket, isn't it? Oh no.
That's two.
Okay.
Just, hey, screw it.
Did someone just knock on the door?
Inside here, close to it, behind the door.
Yeah, let's hit that corner up there.
Okay, hold up.
Who's out running around the raid base?
It's gonna be at least three rockets.
Hello?
There's someone running around the raid base?
Yeah, in the grass area.
Can you flash that up?
Alright, I'm gonna hit that corner. Okay, you guys good with that?
Is it not Secsi?
Secsi is out by the...
Oh, I'm posted up out here.
Be careful, don't shoot. I'm gonna get in a good spot, just in
case. Oh yeah, I see him. Oh, he just ran around that building.
Alright,
here?
The giant, the building right next to us, he ran around it.
Dude?
He's naked.
There's a turret.
Yeah, there is.
I'm coming back over by the raid base.
Another loot room.
Yeah, it's another loot room. Dude, I fucking knew it.
You're all broke.
Peril and I call it.
Yeah, he's next to this big ass building. We're behind it.
It's out, guys.
Ooh, I'm trying to play stairs, Rip.
I'm coming up under the raid base now. I'll go over and kill him.
Yeah, oh no, we've already been here, guys.
He's at the base that we killed before, guys.
The
one next to the quarry.
Yeah, the one you're running towards right now.
So is it just one sheet metal door then to the roof? This is it, right?
No visual.
You got a pick, dude?
The ceiling here. Look.
He's up on the fucking hill.
No, we should hit this sheet, I think.
Oh,
although it's gonna break all this time.
Mine's gonna break before I get through it.
He's up.
Yeah.
Hit him.
Hit the top.
Did you see me below the rock?
Yeah, you're staring.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't really matter.
Well, let's build stairs.
Yeah, put another stair.
I'm trying to bait shots. He's turning on his torch and shit.
You guys need me to shoot something up there?
Direct me to him, I'll kill him.
To the west.
Towards the forest.
I've lost visual.
Hey, do you have another rocket?
You see the semi arch towards me?
He's more towards the north for that tall tower. Over there?
Do you guys need me to shoot anything?
Do you have a rocket?
You kind of can't do it from where you're at. We need someone to go down.
Peril. Rocket.
What?
Rocket.
Yeah, he was running away.
Give me one.
I don't know which doors we go into, right?
I think we hit this corner.
No, this corner. There's a ladder hatch right here.
your roof can't bring you back.
You guys find any gold these?
Okay, we're just two roofies. I don't think we found any gold.
Oh, he's coming back. Secsi, head back out there. To the west. To the west.
West?
Yep, you'll see him.
I still have build for him.
What side of the arc?
Just keep... left side, yep. Oh, he's down, yeah.
He's down.
There's a locker.
Yeah, you got him.
There's gotta be shit up here, dude. It's probably red again. There's gotta be bullying somewhere.
Blue styles. He's dead.
Hey, you wanna break this one here?
Yeah, probably. Probably hit that corner a few times because I got stuff behind the door.
Oh, what the fuck?
How many rockets do you guys have left?
Oh, we have roof.
Place some stairs. There's gotta be something over here. What's over here? Just a ring?
I don't know.
We won't
know.
Eyes on the roof.
Hey, watch out the base to the south. You got guys on the roof.
Does anyone have a bolt team?
Okay.
he's got.
He's still got a bunch of.
I did not
hit me. Oh, that you lose. You get an edge shot.
Coming in.
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming in.
Careful not to hit the hole there.
Just wanted to play with the MP a little bit.
Go grab Duke.
Alright, hold on.
Alright, I'm gonna go back over there and kill them.
Watch out for that guy.
I have a map on
my dude, where's the map?
People call the counter-raiders in the cardinal direction, you can quickly check which direction they're
going. Oh my god, dude, you're throwing too much stuff! Oh, there's too many of you!
Someone just fired.
I'm full. Me?
Stop.
Leave me.
Tentaku, boost me.
Naked pushing up. Hey, he's
got a headshot.
He's dead.
There, I think that was a kill shot. Your inventory and
let's go over here, Tentaku.
Actually,
you killed the guy on the base or the naked
yeah,
on the group?
Roof.
Okay, because I killed the naked.
Kill your inventory and despawn everything else, Dan. There's really not much left.
The blue styles came
dude,
from
look
all
this fucking
direction.
Wood.
Yeah, but we can get that, dude. Like you said. Would you rather transport frags or wood?
I'm pushed up on their base now.
I'm gonna go with wood for 500.
Yeah, I see you.
Wood for 500.
What is lumber?
An easily farmable material. Ding 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 ding!
No, I'm sorry. It was oak.
Fuck you, Trebek.
Oh, what? I even rank my own bells! Fuck!
Is
that everything?
One rocket.
I'll show you where it is. Right here.
One rocket into the quarry, right here.
Here.
Where? Into the wall?
We're getting what?
Alright,
yeah. But the quarry was like one.
Fight me, ladies. Sending one out the flank.
No, they're not.
One's in the windows.
Dude, that's honeycomb, I think. Yeah, that's honeycomb.
Yeah, but then they've got
headshot. He's dead.
Yeah.
Hey, you got the one that was sent out?
You went
no, they can. No, they can have a fucking square there. They have a square there to Star Street. And boost. No, they don't. No, they don't. I guarantee.
Hold on, the roof's still right side.
I'm coming, buddy. I'll boost you.
You hop in that corner, right?
It's a No, it's a triangle. He's right.
Headshot.
RIP! I was asking for a boost, you cunt!
Alright, move.
No, that's just honeycomb.
It is.
Headshot, he's dead.
No, but why
would that it's not?
Why would they put a door on it?
That it was triangle.
Why would they put a door on it if it was triangles, guys?
No,
honeycomb.
Coming back, they're all dead.
TC.
It's
TC.
two TCs side by side?
No, you're right. Yeah. Hit the corner.
Yeah!
Yeah, right in the middle.
It's only a minute and a half, so. Pretty discouraged by now. He's seen our names a couple times.
Oh yeah. I've had
Yeah, I just hit four in a row, so.
What was that?
Remember, we still need to save rockets.
Headshot 339.4 meters.
Did you take all of them from home?
Damn.
Yeah.
Headshot 339.4.
Come on, dude, get that 339.5, you bitch.
Yeah, no, right? Let me link my comp.
I'll fucking screenshot this.
Let me link my shit in Discord.
Oh, we got naked outside there.
Whereabouts?
He's just running around out front. I think he's trying to bait you, but you're not there anymore.
Okay. Wait, boost me so I can get this chest below. Oh, never mind.
I did. I got it. Just a bunch of charcoal and wood.
Isn't there one on the other side, though? Here, boost me on top.
Yeah, the top one on the other side I already got.
No, there's a bottom one on the other side.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, boost me. You're like underneath the thing, Ripped.
Alright, I'm coming back. I need a dump.
Yeah, I need more murder material.
Yeah, anyone have an axe or something?
Yeah,
fucking
I'm making
just...
two. I'm making two hatches.
I told you it didn't make sense. How would they just have one small crate in there?
Yeah, I thought it was two guys on the right side.
Bajakabawa! Where's my tool?
Do we not have any spots to put any more loot?
Yeah, dude, up, go up. Up, you fuck. Shush.
Hey, what about this wooden, this stone one? Are you gonna check this?
Just keep going up if you fuck. There's like six.
This might just be a subset. Some action.
Look. There's enough chests up here to feed an army.
Yeah, I hit four shots in a row. Three kills.
Well, why?
Do we want to check this heli base?
Yes.
What about that stone building?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, yeah, the stone. There's a stone.
Five headshots.
I only have a few more rockets. I have three. I only have...
I've only had...
You only have three?
I need you to hit another one over here, man. Jack, you got another tool?
Three of which were kill shots.
Well, you can't raid that heli base with...
No, these guys started that 100.
Secsi, you can take my bolt.
Nothing. Fuck.
Okay, let's despawn.
Did you guys check the stone builder?
No. Don't have enough rockets, do we? How many at base do you have?
The foundations are low.
We took all of them.
It'll only work if it's hollow. It looks like it's double walled.
We have low grade. We have gunpowder. We have sulfur. We have charcoal. We have sulfur.
This might be faster to go through door, but I think it's double, dude.
Yeah.
This is double walled.
Yeah, no, I'd hit this corner. Oh, it is double walled. You're right.
Wait, can we get on top?
No, it's double walled. You can.
I think it'd be easier to go through the top.
Headshot.
Yeah, hit the corner.
Yeah, but there's a total of 8 foundation, or...
Yeah, but if I hit 2 right here, we'll get 4.
No, there's still only 4 foundations.
No.
Even when it's double walls.
Oh, yeah, because the wall's just resting on it, isn't it?
If it's triangles, then it's not.
The double wall might just be resting on the outside, though. It might not actually be...
Hit right here. Why else is it double walled if it's not worth raiding?
They hit me, guys.
Uh oh.
After how many tries?
Dude. No, dude, hit it.
Over your shoulder.
Who's got the.
Hit it right here.
Oh, you're close.
want this rocket launcher?
You guys want me to just bolt through? Hang on, let me bolt through the door.
There's gonna be two doors. God damn it, Rip, that blue fucking... yeah, you better... Guarantee you picking up's not gonna get you anywhere.
Okay, watch out.
Do you have four rockets?
He only needs two.
30.
Do you have explosive or are we just using regular? Bro?
Come on, man, it's only 11:22 Central.
You got a El Depot, buddy.
It's only 9:22 here, man.
One high claw.
Now you're stuck! Destroy's bed? Who the fuck is destroyed?
You taking a load back or what?
No, I have to go. That's just gonna be easy.
You're just logging off the
grid. Yeah.
Yeah, it's just easy.
Coming back.
Yeah.
Could always find out.
Okay, we have one rocket left, guys.
You're not gonna be able to get into Alexander. Come on, probably the stairs.
We'll come back for it.
Look at this guy's feet! Oh my god, that's so close.
Guys, I have to get off too.
Oh yeah, man, it's real close.
Who's coming?
I'm going.
I gotta jump first.
Who am I going with?
Silent.
Hurry your ass up, Silent. Let's go.
I'm outside, dude.
I almost got in, eh, Dave? I almost got in with
you
one rocket.
You must have got pretty close.
Got into what?
The
hell is he? With one rocket.
You have like 3 days on again.
Yeah, let's go, Silent.
Like, what the fuck just happened?
I'm a pro, dude.
Okay.
Okay, guys, I'm running a load back to base, but I gotta get off.
Alright, sounds good.
Someone should go with him, though, to be honest.
What? Dude, all the way up window floor.
I'll just take building supplies, dude.
Take a bunch
yeah,
of
you still, someone supplies. Should still go with you.
Hey, whoever's logging out, take all the frags. Or take half frags if we're splitting. Because you can build your honeycomb.
Yeah.
Shit, someone just take... Yeah, someone take two loads there, die, and come back.
I'll do it later, but... How long are you on for? Alright, we'll do
chairs. There's a couple foundations that are at 191 or something. Do you want to get those?
They might, just not care about it.
Why wouldn't they use that other tower?
Did you guys find Mim's body?
Who did we kill?
You killed Walter, not Mim.
Man, this is just like right on the fucking tip of this.
Yeah.
We didn't check the armor floor fucking
Oh, that's true. You didn't check that.
Next.
So Do you like me?
Gets a big lag up here.
Covered with the blood of my enemies. Why would they
harbor it? Hey, Rip, there's a bunch of shit to make rockets in the base. I was making it. Well, I'm out here at the airdrop, so. If you'll get enough for like eight.
What are you doing?
Hatch is four. I don't know what I'm doing, dude. I'm just walking. We can boost, dude.
Not that.
Oh.
In the general direction.
I mean, if it's not, then just blow down the TC.
You'd be excited, man. You can't be doing that. They have a heart. Can't take it.
I'm not greedy. If I see someone, I call them out.
Alright, they're on the roof again.
I only have an 8K.
I gotta find gunpowder.
Did you hear that explosion?
Yeah, someone else is raiding up north.
Okay, I'm heading back.
You grabbing the shit? Silent?
I can grab it, but you're closer.
Okay, I'll grab it.
Wait, just don't take anything to build rockets.
No.
Metal frags, so it's gonna come over here.
I just asked them in chat if I need to come over again.
Oh, guy down!
Yeah.
Oh, I headshot him. I'm going for him. One.
Okay, I'll go for the drop.
Where is this guy?
The airdrop.
Oh, I see a guy.
Jinx, GOTP.
Yeah, it's MP5 and M9. Where are you at?
Coming back up. I was down the hill a little bit. To your right.
Where is the other guy?
Oh, there's only one.
No, I thought you said you saw another guy. Yeah, MP5 and M9. And a camera.
Thank you.
I'm surprised he didn't see me.
Was he armored? What do you have?
Just 10. And, he had a 10 can helm, and that was about it.
That's fucking weird.
And a P2.
What was his name?
Something GOTP.
Oh, okay, that guy.
Yeah, because they're north.
Yeah, Neela. Oh, whose base is this? I'm walking into somebody else's base.
This is a tower to the southeast. Raid.
Where'd you go? I'm down the hill back towards the raid.
So I'm to your left.
I've been over there like 5 times and killing them off their roof and windows and shit.
There's a huge base by the power lines I'm near.
That is Absol's main. Or Cyrus's. Cyrus's main base.
I'm heading back over for some more crunches. Actually hit me last time I was over there. It surprised me.
Some guy came out.
You didn't go into like a fucking blood rage.
No, you gotta stay calm.
Like in Berserk Fury, there's one on the roof.
Look at those towers. Those are gross.
I've been fighting them from further back lately, giving them more of an advantage.
Making it feel fair.
Might be easier for them if you're closer.
I've tried it both ways. I mean, I've been like right outside their base and I got both these and they're still missing.
Sorry,
them, so.
I was just checking chat.
I'll push right up to their shit again. I see him. Ready?
I saw that.
So, what's our plan now? Are we transferring?
Making rockets. Crow's nest. It's a crow's nest.
Dude, you should just foundation wave it.
The crow's nest?
No, I'm serious. It's probably cheapest to foundation wave.
Wait, Rip, do you mean the thing on stilts?
They went inside as soon as I started shooting.
Yeah, what do you think about that? I think it needs to be foundation waved. I think that's the cheapest way to get loot.
You can't get enough supplies.
What?
Dude, it's like most of the outside's really damaged. I just took out like 3 foundations with one rocket.
Oh, you're talking about the heli base.
Yeah. There's shit up there?
A lot of
base. Alright.
So?
Why would you armor the bottom of the base after you die?
Yeah, no, they would do it for a reason.
I'm sure I killed another one on the roof.
Okay, well, I mean, we have TC up there, don't we? Yeah, if they don't have a TC on top of that foundation, you're good. Also, guys, this run is really short.
Yes, yeah.
Where?
Back
the
to
run,
base.
Back to the island. And back to Secsi's base.
Yeah, it's really short.
One in the window, too.
That's an easy run, guys.
Yeah, one's dead. Headshot, the other one's dead. I'm coming back.
Turn off your hacks, man.
They stand still when they shoot at me, I mean.
Yeah. He'd have to chop off his hands to turn off his hacks. Maybe play with
do it.
I'll try it one day. Using someone else's AK, I'll put the notes on my phone.
Door says open, so we can
play Rust with a fucking
we on my
guitar
guys?
Hero guitar.
We have any rockets left though, we need to
I've
raid.
I've seen somebody play a Dark Souls 3 with it.
I'll do it with a DDR pad.
A DDR pad and an Oculus headset.
Yeah.
How many are you making? Dude, I made 17 rocket, 17 explosives. Shit. So there's somewhere 17 explosives. But yeah, we're talking about the helicopter base. Like, you need a couple.
Yeah.
They're in one of these chests.
You don't mean to survey charge the foundation?
Sure, help, bro.
I got some survey charges.
Actually, you might make it so it's only one rocket for those 200 plus ones. I think it'll do 6 damage.
Yeah, you gotta be able to explosive it. Ammo it.
You need a boost up there, Rip?
Yeah, I'm gonna need it.
Alright. Right now?
In the main?
Yeah.
You already build or what?
I'm coming.
You got your supplies?
Oh, lag.
I'm
oh, we lost
in.
Two. Yeah, so we just need two of Sexy's
boys. Oh? Is that satchel near?
You go.
Do a 10 damage.
It worked.
That's pretty good.
We're going the right way.
Hang on. I think I fucking chest broke and I got loot.
first ladder hatch I ever went through.
Is
I did the survey
boost?
Charges.
I don't know.
Okay, guys, just make sure base is locked up when you go.
Yo, Silent, you gotta come up here, dude. Silent.
Am I good to go back and kill people now?
Oh,
yeah, I'll stay
wait,
right.
No, wait, shit.
Yeah, you can boost up here.
No, you
can. You can boost up here. That was your only way out. Oh, here. You hit that?
Sorry, got it the first time.
You up?
They're back on the roof.
Yep. Going back over. I should put a fucking scope on my sire. Fuck with him like that.
We duck to the left after our shot.
Let's go back to the AK.
He's on the right.
Get him in the
rib. Is it up where you are in the armored?
Yeah.
Shit. So how far can you build me up there?
Move so far enough time. Try and put the next shit. You should now up where the stairs.
Just build a ladder! Is that dude? Build a ladder? That in?
Not a lot of fucking
He's coming up on you.
I'm pretty sure this is friendly. Right?
Dude. Got a green shirt on.
I can't see that from here.
Yeah, if he fell out of his belt.
I just can't see the colors from all the way over here.
Oh, they have thatched stairs going.
Fuck yeah, do it.
We have been. Shit.
Oh, the stairs are gone.
What's the drop on this, like half an inch?
Fuck, I need one more up here.
Yeah, we need to get more guys up here.
No, he's at 20 health.
You good?
Fucking idiot, just jump through the window. It's okay, I can't jump through windows either.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass.
I'm
really bad at it.
These guys must be having fun dying over and over.
Go up there and put that on the floor, and then I believe in you, man. You can do it.
Fuck, there's no stability there.
Stabilizer. Put a stabilizer right where you're standing. Up through those.
Yeah, did.
Just go up there and put a floor down where you were.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
You guys both go back? Oh, there you are.
You know, I can't put the floor through my head.
No, see, this is the problem, that when I'm standing up here, I can't build those, so I need to go...
You want to build it? But then you're not going to be able to get back up, unless you build out the other way.
Shut your goddamn mouth, man.
Special edition.
Nah, this is fucking nothing.
I was just standing on that.
That's why I shot over your shoulder and not at your feet.
That's pitiful for loot. We don't have, like, bolties or anything.
I got AFK for a minute, I'll be back.
Anybody at the
I can't get up now, leave me alone. Hey!
You deserve that.
No, I don't, it's just an eyeball. Body is, man. It's only got burlap feet on.
We're missing a room in here. Dude,
I think so too.
I think you're standing on it. Is there a ladder hatch there?
There's a hatch that goes down.
Yeah, you're standing on it because that goes to the front side of the base. Because there's no door. There's no door leading out this way. It's leading to the other. No, it's leading out that way. It's not going into where I am, it's going out. So it's leading to another part of the base. Right. Over.
There'll be one rocket to get into that.
I think, yeah.
Whatever the door is.
How did you get out?
We can pick the thing up.
How did you get out?
Naked boost.
I don't have anything to do with this.
You don't have a rocket?
No.
How many?
I left it
this way. But he's sitting. What do you want to go get, dude? Yeah. I got a rocket.
Grab my hand.
Right? Dude, that would be a great thing when that comes around.
It's gonna be broken as fuck.
We need to find the bottom TC, and then
people can boost up an entire tower.
No, I think it should just take the same amount of time that it takes to fucking help the player out. So, like, you have to sit there. Like, during the raid, you can't just click with it.
Yes, you can.
What'd you put the explosives?
Right now, Rip.
No, but I mean, like,
you could have two-manned this.
Rip, what'd you put the explosives?
They're in second floor, maybe. One of those. There's so much shit.
Yeah, it's a bunch of fucking garbage. Are you making them, Secsi? Secsi's AFK.
Yeah, Secsi has good AFK.
There's another spot to go, even. I mean, I don't...
Wait.
This is the next door back where I'm at, Dave, right?
Yeah.
And there's... We don't know what's under it.
Well, this wall's
plus
facing
this
toward
one.
You.
Yeah, plus this one over here.
Oh, that tiny thing. I could pick through that if you want.
If you want.
Pick through it and then save it for the. What did I just do? Okay. I mean, if we. Is the front. The back side of that ladder hatch. It's backwards wall, right?
No, no. The ladder hatch is all forwards wall, so this is the ladder hatch, right?
Yeah, that's the ladder hatch.
Yeah, that's forward wall, so there's probably something in there.
Yeah, I did not farm all that much to live in this piece of shit.
Yeah, are you kidding me?
No, this is our farm base.
Well,
you
fucking
just spawn here, go out farm, and run it back.
You ready?
Bring me up, diggity dog. Oh, can you? You have to jump. I thought he could boost you.
Help! No, I can. Okay, ready? Bro. Hold on, it's crafting.
You have a launcher, right?
No. Do you?
No, dude.
Go get a launcher, it's not good.
Fuck you, are you kidding me? Hey guys, there are all these fucking bullets. Oh, you don't have guns, do you?
Fuck off, that's not directly the same.
I'll throw these fucking rockets at this wall.
I had no prior knowledge of you.
You don't see it on my back, dude.
I mean, in theory, these are all the rockets at the wall, should work. Hello?
Yes, hello?
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Who's this?
Zeddy.
Here, take these.
Shade's calling the admin. What do you think's up, dude?
Soft. Kid's terrified.
throw those bean cans, dude.
They don't do structural damage.
For God and country. They do 7.
Get the fuck out, bro.
Coming in with the rocket launcher.
I'm gonna save them for doors.
Loaded.
Loaded? Yes.
Yes.
This rocket. And whoa, hectic. There's armored walls over here.
Come on.
But hang on.
No, it's all the way around, dude.
Hang on.
What kind of fucking throw was that?
Fucking
baby girl arms,
dude. Yo, throw it through your bigger purse, bitch.
This thing's not loaded, you fucking liar.
Are you fucking retarded?
No.
It's literally loaded, you fucking retarded.
Retarded?
And we go.
You didn't even hit the hatch.
Oh no, we have to boost.
I guess they're done.
Did you hit the thatch?
Oh fuck, boys.
What, is there a door?
Anymore.
Is there a door?
I haven't seen one there.
It's a jump chest to a door.
Oh.
And honeycomb.
That's in. That's
just gotta be.
Yeah.
Is it? It's gotta
yeah.
be TC, right?
No.
Okay, come look. Someone come over here and look at this and tell me that you've already raided this. Where?
He has a point.
What? What's wrong?
Oh, no, that's the inside loot room,
dude.
Which
one? Oh, yeah, that's all been looted.
You sure?
Yeah, we wrap around the building. That's the one that we first went up. And then my thatch is to the left of that they're shooting out. You can see
not
my
anymore.
Thatch right there.
Alright, what are we reading now? Heli base? Let's do it.
I still have two rockets. You have a third one crafting or not?
No. I need more gunpowder. I'll go make it. Dude, use those fucking beef cans.
Running back over there?
Yep.
Use those beef cans.
Fuck with them some more.
Yep.
I think if you shoot a rocket
out
in here, it fucks like four walls.
It
four
fucks.
Foundation.
It might have just went back to firing it.
Four rockets. Oh, there's a sleeper right in the fucking door right here?
Yeah.
I think you hit out like four foundations here. Three at least. Right in the middle there.
Who should hit
them all? Walk along there. There's like four different. We can. Yeah, and the walls are lit too. Mm-hmm. You're saying one rocket into that? That'll work. Yeah.
No visual on there.
Crack.
Yeah, I got you a rocket.
Alright, hold on, back up.
We don't have names to these players, so.
Who's on the rock?
I am.
Okay.
Yeah, I really jealous guy I killed outside that had the M9.
Yeah, I did.
Is that it?
Shit, you saw.
Gotta go towards the door side, dude. You gotta find out who that body is, bitch.
Here, take it off. We're gonna rock it.
Yeah, Rojo logged off.
Yeah.
Had enough.
Dude, I think this is
probably more like my header.
We can hit this foundation right
here. You hit those two, and then we'll get into that body, I think.
I feel like this is their RP base.
I don't even know who that is inside.
He's got burlap shoes on. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
I don't think we have to worry about that base anymore.
Right.
Dude, he got burlap shoes. You better rate that shit.
That big ass. Yeah, exactly. That fucking big ass tower over there, I think, is their fucking heli tower.
I think
it's a piece of shit.
What's up?
Me and you are fighting.
Fuck.
Let's do it.
Yeah, dude, this is...
trying to shoot out the shutters so I can see into it. Oh, there we go.
You got him.
Just a center column, looks like.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're not fighting really that fucking thing. Definitely with that fucking thing all over.
What the fuck is these punji sticks?
Fucking bastard. And to be sneaky.
We're fighting.
Snorting to be sneaky around here.
Those first two hits, I got you.
I keep expecting
who's
you to
running
try
up on the hill?
Hills.
Who's running up on the hill? Jump. Is that you?
Let's see. Still.
Further up on the hill?
What hill?
That's none of us, dude. Which way?
North side, north.
They behind a tree.
He's north on the ice cap, the snow cap.
I hear him. Headshot him.
What do you fucking have on him? He's in
the fucking... Oh, lagged out. Your imaginary friend.
Is that me?
Thanks.
You should tell him that you should be aware.
You should be aware.
Consequence thing again.
What was it?
The whole time I was just listening to my half bar, and I was like,
like, you should be aware. Oh. Dude.
So I shot him.
There's no way you're getting into that heli base on the roof. Rock.
I'm running up past the quarry now.
Did you just have a semi on him?
Yeah.
Dude, I fucking lit him up.
Alright, sorry, dude, that.
Yeah, he is.
Dude, I'm gonna kinda hang over here. I wonder if he came from this base over here.
We have top crib, so we can get up there. We'll come back.
Yeah, just top of us.
Just come back with like 1,000 picks and pick through every single wall.
Yeah.
They're on a macro, go get a coffee then.
Yeah.
What are you doing? You're picking through shit? What was that statement though? You should be aware of your consequences? Oh no, the consequences of your...
Your
God, dude, it's such a stupid statement. I can't even think of it. I got halfway through saying it before you fucking just domed him. I was like, damn it, dude. Let me teach him a lesson. All he heard was, you should be aware, and then boom.
Dot, dot, dot.
Suspense.
He'll never know. You should have ran up going, wee woo, wee wee.
Oh, I should have.
Who do you? So, are high blasts supposed to do more than they get?
Yep. 6 more damage per shot.
Gotcha.
Alright, time to test out my night vision. Oh, do I need to be in?
I was just curious. It was nighttime.
I'm coming in!
I got 2 AKs, a Thompson, and an extra set of armor, and 1 extra face mask. That's cool.
Yeah, man. Take what you want.
I don't want it all. Thanks for raiding me, guys.
Yeah, it's time. Finish them.
Execute order 66.
Fuck, Jesus Christ.
Incendiary rocket on the beds, let's go.
Wow, that was highly profitable. I'm just looking at all these boxes you guys pulled. Jesus Christ.
How profitable was it?
Yes.
Yes. Oh shit, I have a pump on me too. I didn't realize that.
Sure, if we dragged you down here, we tried to wake you up.
Helicopter!
Nah, you guys too fucking emo.
Were you emo?
The heli's back?
Sorry, what was that? Hang on, hang on. Let's boost as many people up into their base as possible and kill the helicopter.
Give me an M249 and 200 bullets.
Dude, we should.
I'm trying to decide, should we just organize it, or I don't even know. I think we should just look in a chest, grab all the shit that's useful, run back to base. And sort it out there like we did the last time? Yeah.
And do it 7 times.
What shit, dude? Way more than 7 times.
Holy fuck.
And then kill ourselves?
Yeah, there's enough here to gear up again. That's for sure.
10, 20 times? That is definitely the way to go about it.
Is there ammo up here?
Oh, yeah. So save, only bring like 1 gun a trip, or 1 AK, you know, whatever. And leave all the rifle ammo here.
Barrel and shit.
That was a lot of bean can on this.
Thank you.
balls.
He just said you have no balls, now you gotta do it.
Oh shit, now I have to get rid of it.
God damn it.
That is like the only person not to do that with.
I'm not crazy, you're crazy.
Especially you, Napa.
Are we running it back right now?
Yeah, we should be getting
yeah, we're just gonna run it all back.
What are we considering high priority?
Valuable stuff that's not guns and kids.
Well, I mean, there's tons of guns here, so grab a couple of it.
You say not guns and kids first?
Shields rocks right now, because I guess rocks are valuable. Talk about my ass.
Sorry?
Don't worry about it.
Sorry?
He likes to consent his anus. And he also likes to see grown men naked.
I do. I also like to pay for it. Someone's door camping us, that'd be great.
We're gonna catch up.
Not jinx us, fucker.
You'd have to have a big gun. Throw the fucking thing down, dude. What are you doing?
I thought you were gonna throw it. We're just both waiting for each other to throw it.
Holy shit, dude.
Boxes out in the field and steal.
Just leave them.
No, we can line them up in our quarry or whatever and just do it there.
I mean, I'm not concerned. You guys used all your explosives, so.
Just make sure you guys get a good amount of like kits and guns. If that's what you want.
It's pretty much all we need now.
If anything, just set up like 3 boxes for me, Napa, and Secsi. Like, when we return with the kits that we use, we can store those in the box or something like that, and then we can come back for those and back to our base.
Do you guys want to grab one?
Like, each time we respawn, we'll take a kit, and that's, like, the things that we'll keep, you know?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Yeah. So this build is, like, 3 boxes when we get back there.
We need to set up a box in the boxes in there.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to start building more shit with it.
I'll build,
don't want all the sitting material.